So when you think of Christmas, what comes to mind? Maybe it's Christmas trees and decorations, or spending time with family, or Christmas gifts. Maybe it's Christmas carols. We sing Christmas carols, we've sang them for years, and yet often I believe we do not understand their biblical meaning, their biblical significance. Join us this Christmas as we study the carols of Christmas and we dig into the biblical and theological meaning of some of our most loved Christmas carols. Is that all?
Yep, that's a wrap.
All right, let's go to the beach. Man.